So the third and final platform that I want to talk to you about on Votiva is the Aviva. And this is brand new, minimally invasive, non-surgical, scalpel-less, excision-less, which means that you don't have to excise or cut out any tissue, labiaplasty. A scalpel-less, minimally invasive option for labiaplasty. So this is a purely aesthetic tool to help improve the color, texture, and tightness of the labia majora, the labia minora, the mons, and even the clitoral hood. Frequently, women will complain of diminished sensation or difficulty achieving orgasm, and it will be due to redundant tissue over the clitoral hood. With aging, menopause, and after we have babies, there's laxity of skin all over our bodies, including our labia, vagina, and clitori, if that's a word, clitori or clitorises. But the clitoral hood redundancy interferes with sexual sensation. So the Aviva is a radiofrequency heat modality, similar to the Votiva and similar to the Morpheus 8, that functions to tighten the skin and improve the appearance of the skin in the labia. What's really cool about the Aviva is the dielectric coating that helps to add a layer of safety. So it doesn't heat beyond the point of tissue thermal changes. What happens is that under local anesthesia with lidocaine and appropriate numbing medication, this probe is inserted into the labia majora, into the mons, into the labia minora, whatever the, or clitoral hood, whatever area is being treated. And then with careful opposition, the dielectric coated probe along with the radiofrequency heat bipolar probe is slightly tightened and opposed, not clamped and gripped, but gently opposed to help improve the collagen elastin tightness, appearance, and smoothness of the skin. So when women age and after having babies, the scrotal, wrinkly, crinkly, deflated labia majora can be lifted and tightened using this device without having to excise tissue. That is why I am so excited about this. I've just recently been trained by InMode on the Aviva. I've done about 5 of them and adding more as we speak. Patients are really excited and really enthusiastic about this device because it doesn't involve excising or removing tissue, and there's absolutely no downtime. Patients can go back to work, patients can take the day off and hang out, but there is no anesthesia, general anesthesia, and there is no downtime. And it actually is painless during the procedure. So between the Aviva, Morpheus 8, and Votiva or Forma V, all on the Votiva platform, this gives you a suite of treatments for the genital area, for tightening, improving the appearance, and improving the function, not only lubrication, but also sensation, and enhancing orgasm.